before we begin our studies, I have some sad news to tell you. Your fellow classmate Hector is no longer with us. And do you know why? The fool, the idiot, he got himself pinched. They nabbed him in the subway for trying to relieve a man of his wallet. As ungracefully, may I say, as a hippopotamus. I warned him. I told him. Hector, I said. You haven't practiced enough. Your fingers are too stiff.
Sapp will be lucky if he gets off with 3 months in the clink.
How many times do I have to remind you that I will not tolerate slang in my classroom? Nor the mention of prison either. Louis, draw the curtains. Lock the door. This unfortunate incident proves that you're not paying the proper attention to your studies. Model number two. Go on, you two, hurry. We'll start today with the inside coat pocket.